Hey, what up, guys, and welcome back to our channel. Got my girl Bramlin here.
Sup?
So right now we're headed over to the History Manor in Wauseon, Ohio. Now this place is one of the most haunted places in Ohio. It has hit the Channel 11 news. It has hit the Ohio Haunted Series books as being one of the most scariest places to visit in Ohio. So if you guys are ready for this adventure and new to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you don't miss none of our uploaded videos, and make sure you watch this video to the end and don't miss nothing, because I promise it's going to be a banging video. So we'll see you to the end. History Manor. We're going to start our investigation on the upstairs of this place. So we're going up right now.
You do get a little creepy vibes going up here.
Yeah, this is where I was getting the vibes. I want to set up the REM pod here. Like every time I get here though, I get really, really crazy vibes.
So you want to set it right here?
Yeah.
She's going to set up the ring pot right here on the steps, guys.
And then if there's anything in here, come up to the ring pot and touch it. Is there anything upstairs with us right now? I feel weird vibes right now. Are you present? I heard there's a lady up here that couldn't give birth or have a child. Is that true? My name's Randolin, and that's Steven right there. We just want to talk to you.
Hello.
Can you come up to the REM pod and touch it?
It won't hurt you.
I also heard there's something up here that doesn't like men. Can you tap on something? Make something move?
Is a little boy that they talk about up here?
Do you think we should also bring up the spirit box too? Or wait until the REM pod?
I'll wait on that one.
Because I also want to do the cat ball. Since he said that there was imprints on the bed, I want to put cat balls on the
bed.
The imprints, yeah. Is there anything in the room right now? The lady that couldn't give birth? We just want to talk, that's all.
All you gotta do is go up there and touch it. It'll make a sound.
Did you die here? Is there a tall man up here?
We're going to set some cat balls up here. If anybody would like to go up there and touch one of them and make them go off, feel free to. That's only because she's making it go off, guys, because Brandon just touched it. You do got some bad vibes up here, though.
Yeah, it's like we're going to go up the staircase.
Y'all feel like there's somebody behind me. I think I just seen an orb in front of my camera.
Nuh-uh, really?
I don't know if it was dust or an orb. I can't really tell. Nah, I don't see nothing else after it. It was just like one quick thing that went in front of the camera.
This is going to be me.
They ain't lying about the batteries. We're down to one battery alike already.
Really? Can you go up to this and touch it like this? It'll show me that you're here. You can also go up to the cat calls. There's one on the bed. And you can touch it like this and it'll show me that you're here. And we also have, did you hear that?
Yeah. Were they in there with you?
Yeah. Was that you that made that noise?
I think that's the room that you said the woman. I don't know if that's me or, well, I know that is me. That one was me.
Yeah, but did you hear that noise in here?
Yeah, but I think that's the room that you said that woman. He thinks is in that killed herself.
Alright guys, we had to shut off our camera and change our battery real quick. We're in this room right now. I'm gonna set the camera down. We got the spirit box going right now. This is the old doctor's office room where they work on patients and stuff.
Is there anybody in this room with us? Yes. I heard there's a shadow man in here. Can you make yourself seen in this camera? Come up to the camera and speak into the camera?
No.
How many spirits are in this room with us? My name's Brandon, and this is Steven. What's your name?
Nice to meet you.
That's a good.
There's a bell ringer on the table. Could you ring that?
I was just thinking that too.
Could you ring that bell?
You want to show him the bell?
There's a bell over here on the table. Hey guys, it ain't our bell, but it's the old doctor's office bell.
Come up to the bell and touch it like this. Can you ring the bell? Wait. Were you a patient here? Yes. Did I say yes?
Yeah, it sounds like yes. Did you die here? Are you the man that walks back and forth through these doorways?
Yes, he does.
Oh, yes.
I heard you grab girls' butts. Is that true?
Do you think she's pretty?
What, say no? That'd be messed up. That was clear. I don't know what that said either.
Do you think she's pretty?
Can you go up to this REM pod and make it go off? Really? I don't feel that.
I feel it.
But I also said you didn't like men either.
I almost feel like something's staring at me through that doorway. I am in both yards. Almost like I could see something moving. I'm not in both ways. Can you go up to the rim pod and touch it?
Oh, did you hear that?
Yes.
I heard something.
That's how it
happened. Yeah.
I think I saw something in that room move.
Literally, I think I seen something in that room move. It almost looked like something tall move. It kind of like freaked me out for a minute. It was like right here.
I heard like something rattling.
Like literally, I thought I seen something right here move.
Why isn't this going off? Why do you gotta be super close?
Well, that's how they work. I don't know if that was an orb that just went in front of the camera or if it was dust.
There's anything in here. Can you tap on the wall? Is that the... Are you the one that just made that noise in here?
I just heard a tap right when you said that.
Really?
Didn't you hear that?
No.
I thought you did. I thought that's why you stopped and looked. All right, you guys, now we're in the bedroom upstairs that every time they make this bed, they see an imprint of like almost somebody sitting on. So we got some cat balls sitting off on there, and we got the rim pod sitting on this like little chest. Nice old chest, actually. So hopefully we can get something up here in this room going off.
There's anything in here, can you sit on the bed or touch the cat balls and make them go off? You can also go up to the REM pod that has that antenna right there. And it'll show me you're in here. I heard you don't like people in your room. Oh, there's that attic. I forgot about that attic too. And then I also have a cat ball on the chair you can go up to, too. It just shows me that you're in here. We're not here to harm you. We're just here to talk to you. That's all. We want to know your story.
All you got to do is go up here to this and do that. It won't even hurt you.
You can even go up to the camera that Steven's holding and talk into that, and we can hear your voice also. Are you okay with me sitting on your couch? Are you okay with me laying on your bed? Can I sit on your bed? That's absolutely.
Is it comfy?
Yeah. Can I lay on your bed? Point towards the mirror too. He says you can catch things on there too. All right, I don't want to upset you too much, so I'm gonna get off your bed.
All right, guys, we're going up to the attic.
Vibes up here. Like really bad vibes. Touch your stuff.
As always, let us know if you guys see something that we don't see, guys.
Oh, that's creepy.
I'm gonna set this
in the doorway.
Listen, if there's anything up here, We ain't trying to cause you any harm or anything. We're just here to visit you. If you could just come up here and do this to this, it lets us know that you're here with us. I promise you it won't harm you or anything. We also got these cat balls right here. All you gotta do is come up and touch them, and it makes them go off too. It'd be pretty cool to see you. Could you set something off for us?
Correct.
Correct. What's correct?
False.
There's anything up here? Can you make something go off? I wouldn't get on that board, baby, for me now. Can you make the REM pod go off? My name's Brandolyn. That's Steven.
It's nice to meet you.
Did you used to go to school here? Or when it was a hospital, did you used to go to this hospital or work here? I heard there's shadow figures here. Or a little boy that likes to play with toys. We got cat balls here.
There's a window over here. Do you like to look out that?
You can also go up to the camera and speak into it also. Are you hiding? Do you like people alone?
Leg?
Are you talking about one of our legs?
Didn't you just put your leg in there?
Yeah, that's the weird part. Did you see my leg?
Are you hiding? We just want to talk.
Judy.
Who's Judy? Wait, why does my leg feel like it's burning? Put your camera down. Okay. I felt like something was burning.
It looked like you got a red mark.
No, but I don't know. It was weird.
Is there anything open? What did I say?
Succeed.
Succeed at what? Are you trying to succeed at something?
Did you touch my leg? See that cat ball? The cat ball just went off and you missed it. Did you make this cat ball go off? Come on, you got more something. You got gotta do
soldier.
Didn't he say soldier?
Yeah. Did the soldier do it?
No, wait. He said the soldier used to hide in that room,
yeah.
Remember?
Yeah.
Did you make... Were you the soldier? The soldier make that ball go off, or is it that little boy? Are you hiding up here? Did you hear that? Did you make my leg feel like it was burning?
Guys, we're gonna start this back up when we get to the basement. See you there.
We're going to the basement. Not my favorite spot, I can tell you that. I do not like basements. We have much better eggs. Oh, this is a small basement.
Yeah,
oh, there's a doorway.
That's too creepy.
I am a monster.
Okay,
no, not really, actually.
There's anything down here. Can you show yourself? I heard there's something that nice down here.
Are you hiding in that hole? I mean, that'd be a good spot to hide in. If there's something in here, could you go up to this rampod and touch it? It would let us know that you're in here with us. I heard there's a guy down in this basement that don't really like people too much. Is that true? Why is it that you don't like people? Did they bother you when you were alive? This machine won't hurt you at all. I promise you, look at that. All you gotta do is touch it. I think so.
Alright, you guys. We're going to try an EVP session.
Here's a chain hanging right here. Can you move this? Can you dangle that chain? It's only moving a little bit because I did it, guys.
I got this device in my hand. You can come up to it and speak into it, and it'll let me know you're in here.
Strangely, I don't feel no bad vibe down here.
Yeah, me neither. If there's anything in here, you can come up to this device and speak into it. Are you evil?
Do you not like people?
What's your name?
Did you die down here in the basement?
Oh, that scared the crap out of me. That was a furnace.
My heart jumped for a second.
All right. I'm going to turn on the spirit box. If there's anything up in here, you come up to the spirit box and talk into it. My name's Brandolyn. This is Steven.
Hello. What's your name?
Happy.
Are you lonely?
Marie? Mike?
Did you say your name is Mike?
There we go.
Did you say your name's Mike?
Yeah. Can you go up to these cat balls and touch them and show me that you're down here? Or even walk through the doorway and touch that antenna? Yeah. How many spirits are down here? Do I have a sweep rate up here? Mm-hmm. Is that where the sweep rate's supposed to be?
Yeah.
Okay. Excite me. Make something happen.
It's okay. It's okay to scare us. We like being scared.
Show us what you got. We like excitement. Touch us. Touch a cat ball. Touch the REM pod. Let's hear your voice. So many people are scared of this basement, but we're not.
I thought we came about where it was.
Can you hear your voice on the camera?
Oh my God, there's a shadow. No, that's just brand new.
Are you hiding? Are you hiding in this room?
You can tell it they redid the foundation like years ago.
Let's get some excitement. Do you want us alone? One of us alone in the basement?
Leave his camera?
No, we got. I'll stay with this guy.
We got Brandon down in the basement. I'm upstairs in the middle floor. We're gonna give her a couple more minutes and we're gonna go down there and get her. I don't know if we caught anything. Obviously we haven't caught no REM pod or anything going off, which kind of stinks because we just got that. I was hoping we were going to get that to go off, but night ain't over yet. Let's see what time it is. Yeah, let's go down there and get her.
Yes. That's kind of creepy. my hair twice. And then on my sweatshirt.
Tugging?
Yeah. But I was losing it, so I like turned to see if they would notice anything. I don't know, it was weird. Like it felt like...
like someone just pulling?
Yeah, it was weird. And then it was like this. I'm not kidding you. But like nothing went off.
I see your back.
Well, I'm wearing a jumpsuit.
Uh-huh. You got like... did you lean against the wall?
No. Why?
Because you got like if somebody would have touched the wall and like went like this.
No.
That's where you're at. You'll see it.
Like I grabbed it.
See on the camera because I can like wipe it off right now. And it's like on.
Yeah, I don't think I leaned against the wall.
Well, unless your hands were dirty and you touched the bag.
No, I see my hands. No, I didn't touch the wall.
Yeah. So.
I got feeling in my hair like this strand. And then right here twice. And I was like, kept talking to them and I was like, I don't know, like I felt like something was grabbing my sweatshirt.
You know where the weird part is? I shut my camera off when I left down here.
Yeah.
And I went upstairs and I walked around.
Yeah, I saw you walk around.
Well then.
Did you hear that?
Well then, before I came back down, I was going to turn on my camera for a couple minutes before I came back down. And I opened up my screen. You know how it comes on usually? It was just the screen was all black. Almost like you could tell that it wanted to power on, but it wouldn't do nothing. So I shut it, opened it, wouldn't power on, did the same thing. And then finally I shut it again and opened it, and then it came on and said, welcome, and came on.
I don't know, but I...
I almost saw my battery die, but I was like, no, I still had a bar.
Alright guys, we're in the middle floor of this house. We're going to continue this investigation. And hopefully we can catch something on the middle floor. We got these cat balls set up. Got a couple set right there. We got a camera set up right there. So we can catch some other angles. Got a cat ball in here that did go off already. But unfortunately I had my camera off. I don't know if she had hers on or not. If there's something in here with us, could you set this cat ball off on this table? How about the little boy? Are you in here? I heard you like balls. I like playing with balls. You want to roll it to me? Could you roll it off the table to me?
You?
I had to click on night vision because I couldn't see. If something's in here, you can go up to this thing and make it go off. I don't know what that is.
It's a chair. Something's moving the chair.
Right.
Debunked.
Hold it.
Something was moving the chair.
No, because look, I'm moving on the floor already.
Yeah, but... you hear that?
Yeah. Is something playing with the chair?
Where am I?
Oh, Jesus. That scared the shit out of me. I don't know. Where are you?
Are you moving that chair?
Man, it made me jump.
Can you go up to the cat balls and touch them? Like this? Oh, that one's fine.
Things that ask. Ask what?
Ask you questions.
What's your name?
Are you a little boy that likes to play with balls? That was me that touched him, by the way. Can you come up to the REM pod and touch it? Like this?
The chair keeps on...
I don't know if that's me, though.
No, I mean, I heard you debunked that, because I walked there a bunch of times and it didn't do it. Just does it once in a while.
My battery again.
Look, like, you can... all day long. Oh. Okay, maybe it is the floor. Okay, we'll just debunk that because we don't know.
You set off the cat ball before we set turn on our cameras. Can you do it again?
I like to play ball with a little boy in here. That'd be fun.
What's your name? My name's Braylon. That's Steven. Are you the little boy that likes to wander the halls and the rooms? Wait, were those lights on before that?
Well, I dimmed them or shut them down.
Oh, okay. I was just saying, I don't remember those being on. Can you set one of the cat balls off or make all of them go off?
Who is he?
That's Steven. We're just here to talk. That's all we want to do. We want to get to know you, why you're still here. Why you're still stuck here. Did you die here? Did you go to school here? Can you turn on one of the lights? Can you roll the ball off the table? That would be pretty cool. Do you like when people come and visit you and talk to you? You can also go up to the camera and speak into the camera too. We can hear your voice. Did you live here at one time? Was this your home? I know you can set off the balls. I've seen you do it. Did you leave the room? Do you no longer want to talk? Is that a piano?
Yeah, I think so. Orchestra, or whatever you call it, orchestra, or whatever.
Is this your favorite room? This is your favorite room. Can you go up to the ball and push it? I mean, tap onto it and let us know. We also have a flashlight we can set up. What's sensible? Can you turn this light off for me? Can you use your energy and turn that light off for me? That would be really amazing. Give me some kind of sign that you're in this room with us.
If you're here with us, turn this off for yes.
Stupid.
Well, that's rude.
Why is he stupid? Do you not want to do that?
Did I just do?
I don't know.
If you're here with us, turn this off. Turn that flashlight off.
Did you
hear that? The chair.
Yeah. Are you sitting on the chair?
I just bring a bunch of chairs, just like made a noise.
Were you sitting with me?
Did it again.
What the heck?
Could you make Could you make it do it again? One more time?
You don't like being told what to do you? You like to do it on your own free will, huh? That's okay. I don't like being told what to do either. We got a whole bunch of toys for you. We got the flashlight, toys, the cat balls that flash, the REM pod that you can go up to. It shows that you're here. We can't see you, so that helps us see you. It lets us know that you're here. Can also go up to the camera too and speak into that. We can hear your real voice. We got a camera here, and Steven's also holding a camera too. Do you like the chairs? Can you tap on the walls? How many spirits are here?
I'm
just didn't like me sitting down.
What?
Camera didn't like me sitting down or something. Started losing focus.
Oh, that's why.
You gonna shut that flashlight off for us?
Absolutely not. I called you stupid.
One day he called me a moron at our house, didn't he?
Yeah.
No.
What's that? Is that your stomach?
Yeah. Must be telling me I'm hungry.
That was me.
Closet.
Are you in the closet?
Is there a closet? Is there a closet?
Is that thing? What is that? Oh, dishes. Oh, dishes.
Here.
Here, here, where? So, you guys, this is the kitchen where supposedly they smell bread baking all the time. Which, I don't know about y'all, but I like to smell bread. Especially fresh bread. And as you can see, there is not a stove in sight. So there ain't no way nobody be baking in here. Definitely not Brandon and that girl, man. I couldn't get her to even bake nothing.
You want to walk and bake anything?
Last time she made some cookies for us, I used it as a frisbee.
Did we forget anything? Oh, okay.
Sleep.
No, not yet. Pretty soon, though.
All right. If there's anything in here, I heard you like to cook things. Make it smell really good and delicious.
It's an old phone there.
Can you come up to the cat balls and touch those like this? And make them go up? Roll them. Can also come up to the REM time and make that go off. Can go up to the cameras and speak into those and let us know you're in here. My name's Brandon, that's Steven. The little boy's in here too. He can come in here also.
I'm already down to one bar.
Really? Holy crap. Thank you. I appreciate that. Good job.
Got one cat ball and one off pass. Could you set up another? Touch another one.
Can you make all three cat balls go off? That'd be really cool. Or can you tap on a dish? Or tap on a wall, make something move, or even move a curtain. That'd be pretty amazing. Can you show me how much you can do? Did you used to do a lot of cooking in this kitchen? you did a lot of cooking in here, can you dim that light or make a cat ball go off again?
Set another cat ball off. Come on, one more before we get out of this room.
Let's see if we can sit here in silence for a second. See if we can hear anything. Like, it was completely silent. All right, we're going to the next room. Give you your chance. You don't want to show yourself. To the second of my snacks. It smells nasty down here. Like, nasty.
Make sure you set the ring of pot in the doorway.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm gonna set this right here. Alright. If there's any spirit down here with us, if you could go up to that device in the doorway there and touch it, it'll make it go off and let us know that you're down here with us. You can also come up to my camera. You can talk through it. That'll let me know and hear your voice. An old little hot water heater. Well, about a little of that thing. There's like a lot of cobwebs down here. Is there anything down here that wants to communicate with us? Could you make this thing move?
there's anything in this basement, come up to these cat balls and touch them.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Yes.
How can we excuse you?
Can you come up to the REM pod and touch it? You can go up to it and touch it like that. You can go up to the cat balls and touch that. We have a whole bunch of toys you can play with. We even have a flashlight. Oops. Right here. You can go up to that and dim that. We even have a flashlight. Oops. Right here. You can go up to that and dim that.
If you're down here with us, shut that flashlight off. You can even dim it to let us know you're down here with us.
Worship.
Worship? Who do you worship? Go ahead, shut that flashlight off.
I really want to see that REM pod go off. If you go up to it, it shows us that you're walking near it. It's a pretty neat tool. Shows us that you're walking through the doorway. Like this. See?
Can you see me?
No, I can't, but this tool shows me that you are near me.
Should we be able to see you?
That's what these tools are for. It helps us see you. By you touching them, helps us know that you are in the basement with us. Can you set off something? That'd be really, really cool.
Where are you at? It smelled like burning or something.
I smell it now too.
Like a burning?
Yeah. Can you make something happen? Make something move? Excite us. We like that excitement. We like seeing you play with toys.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. There's something up here with me. Could you come up to one of these devices and set them off for me? One of these cat balls? Maybe make it go off? Or even this flashlight if you're up here? Could you shut it off for yes? The one over there on the staircase? You can even come up to this phone here and talk through it. Let me hear your voice. Let's say there's a little boy here in this house that likes to play with balls. I have three little balls here that you play with me with. Are one of these your bedrooms? There's a device here that some guys use to help you when you do that too. You gotta be scared. I ain't here to harm you. Somebody said there's a soldier here too. Is that true?
Touching.
Touching? Who you touch you? Were you a patient of this hospital? Hey. No, the camera just died. One in my hand. Just literally just shut off.
Think about the guy too. Oh, crap. Guys, brand new battery and it just drained. Is it you that just drained my battery? If so, that's pretty cool that you can do that. If you can do that, you can probably set off one of these cat balls or something, don't you think? You got a name? Can you tell me your name? I heard you like to give yes or no answers with flashlights. I got a flashlight here.
Commonly.
Commonly what? You commonly like to play a game with it?
Young.
There's a young boy here. Is there anything else you would like to say before I left for the day? I'm only going to be here so much longer.
I'm not sure.
Why ain't you sure? Are those some of your outfits that you were wearing?
Do you know?
Well, I don't know. That's why I'm asking you. Do you know? Back. It was an accident. I accidentally kicked it. How about you kick it back to me? Be like a little game. I accidentally kicked the cat ball and it flew over there and it said give it back. Got anything else to say?
Kneel.
No, I'm not kneeling. Are you telling her to back off?
Very smart. Sure.
Well, I'm gonna get going. It was nice hanging out with you.
There's a graveyard across the street.
Is that where you're buried?
It's haunted. Co-worker told me about it. Is that where you're buried? Shout out to Becky.
I mean, this whole place, I've been in the basement, the attic, the middle floor, pretty much everywhere in this house. And up here, I feel the weirdest.
Yeah, I told you, every time I stand by the stairwell, I get the
That's not even an exaggeration, like literally, like I was getting like, you know how you get those, like, I don't know, man, like your stomach starts twisting, the butterflies. Feel weird up here.
Like literally, I'm staying down there, and it like
all right.
Whatever is very intelligent was responding to. I can hear sounds coming from all around, and I thought I heard a couple times whispering underneath your mirror, but your voice, but whispering. And I'm like, am I hearing what I think I'm hearing?
I've been hearing everything around me up here the whole time.
You being alone is like stirring things up. Or is that you?
That's my foot doing that.
Are you making noise?
That's crazy. I kicked that ball.
Yeah, I heard
it. And it's like, give it back. In like a mean voice.
I heard it. Do you like Steven alone? Because I heard you don't like men up here alone.
Assuredly.
You seem very intelligent. I appreciate that. I love your response. Do you like talking to... Do you like when people visit you? Seems like you like one-on-one.
Wrong.
You don't like when people visit you. Do you like when only one person visits you? What's your name? What the heck was that?
I don't know, bro.
Like something was scooted. Did you hear that?
I don't know if it was a voice or something scooted, bro.
Can you do that again? Can you tell me your name? Up here, it's more quiet. But the second I leave you alone...
I understand.
The second I leave you alone, boom. That was him downstairs. The owner, by the way, you guys. Oh, I think definitely the hot spot is upstairs.
Yeah.
Loss.
You want to come up here so we can end it together?
Do you want to join us too to end it?
Hopefully you can get in this video with us.
Bring it to me.
Wait, what did I say?
Prove it to me.
No, I think it said bring it to me. Bring it to me.
Where are you at? Since I've been up here doing this alone challenge, I'm telling you what. I even went down there and thought that creepy.
Why?
Well, because remember how you said that there's that soldier?
Yeah.
Well, down in that last room, there's soldier outfits hanging up.
I heard, like, kind of a conversation. Because I was waiting for you to say
it. It said something when I was down there. I can't remember what the fuck it said, but it made me jump.
Wait, I thought I just seen something. I don't know, maybe a shadow.
Alright, guys. Hopefully we caught some stuff that we don't even know that we caught once we get home and do the edit and everything like that. You can get up in here?
Yeah, sorry, you're like 10 times taller than me.
So hopefully we caught some stuff that, more stuff than what we think we caught. And like we always say, if you're new to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe, hit that notification so you get all our updated videos, uploaded videos. And until next time, see you guys later.